Childhood. We've all been there, and some of us are there right now. It's that place we all want tickets to times that are unrestricted and unjudged. Simple, slow, carefree, and abundant in lessons. Toys that explain gravity will surely help, but so will jumping to catch a butterfly. Talking of butterflies, they were never born as butterflies, were they? Because what's nurtured slowly grows well. Let childhood linger on fallen logs and leaves. Nature is the biggest jungle gym it'll ever find. What lies behind clouds and who lives behind curtains? Let it wander. Childhood doesn't need to be rushed. It needs to go easy in idyllic afternoons and resist naps. But there is so much to be unraveled under the trees and over the twigs. Let it discover. Childhood doesn't wait for the dice to be rolled. It spins in circles, falls to the ground, breaks into silly giggles, and does the whole thing again. Let it play. Learnings are in the treasures that little pockets carry, and in experiences that fresh minds gather. Because childhood doesn't think about doing, childhood starts with doing.